My passport has expired, but the US visa is it's still valid. Do I need to apply for a new visa? Well, no. If your visa is still valid, you can travel the United States with your two passport, basically old one and the new one. As long as the visa is valid, not damaged, so then you can travel to the United States.